What's up, guys? Your boy PZ Reed, aka Will Smith. You know what I'm saying? And today I'm going to be reacting to Camila Cabello. And this right now, currently at the time I'm recording this, is trending number 3. And it's called My Oh My. It's official video featuring DaBaby. I never thought she would feature DaBaby. I don't know how this is going to go. I already know Camila Cabello is a great singer. DaBaby is a GOAT. I said it. Yeah, I'll give it to him. He's a GOAT because he's different in his own way, you feel me? So I'll say he's a GOAT too, okay? Camila is just a great, great singer, bro. So just, I don't know. We'll see you together, okay? We'll see. But before we get into this, don't forget to leave a like on this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new. Don't forget to comment down below, because if you comment down below, you have a chance of being shouted out just like this guy right here. Why not? It's easy, it's simple, okay? Easy peasy, okay? So just comment down below, all right? Don't forget to follow my social medias right here, and then DM me. We can have a little chat, we can talk, you know, all right? Let me stop talking, let's get straight into this reaction, my geyser.
My mama doesn't trust him. He's only here for one thing.
Hold on. One thing I want to point out is this is different. This is taken 1900s, I'm guessing. So this is a different vibe I'm getting. So far, we already know her voice is wavy. She has a great voice. Don't get it messed up. Don't get it fucked up. You feel me? But she has a great voice.
But. So. Insatiable habits. He was on to me. One look and I couldn't breathe. Yeah. I said if you kiss me, I might let it happen. I swear on my life that I've been a good girl.
Ooh, so far I'm messing with the edits, okay? And you heard her screaming? I can never sound that good screaming, bro. I'm just saying, I can never sound that good. But she does. It's tough to pull off. It's tough, especially for me.
Tonight I don't wanna be hurt. They say he likes a good time. He comes alive at midnight. My mama doesn't trust him.
Was that the baby? Yes, it was. Yo, this guy said, let's go. Nah, the funny shit, it did looks like he could have lived in that timeline, bro. Like, for real. Like, he's pulling it off, bro. He's pulling it off.
Look, I'm the type to make a turn on the daddy. The baby, make her forget what she learned from her dad. I don't be tripping on this shawty, I let her do whatever she please. I don't be kissing on this shawty, she don't be kissing on me either. She came with you and left with me, I went up a point, let's call it even. Don't like the car, she ain't gonna end up buying her new Beamer. That girl know what she wants, she make me take it off if she see me. She say I make her wet whenever my face pop up on TV.
I was wondering how the baby will flow on this song, honestly. Cause this is not like his natural type. Flowing in on the beat, natural type beat that he usually goes with most of his songs. You feel me? But my guy's spazzing. He's spazzing.
This ain't no disrespect. Gotta do it safe, or you can keep it. Pop star. I'm fresh about the trap, and I'm going Bieber. She know I'm gonna call the way. She can drop a pin, and I come meet her. Stand next to me, you're gonna end up catching a fever. I'm hot.
Nah, this beat is so like it's a nice beat. It's giving me like, it's uplifting my vibe, you feel me? It's like I just want to snap to it, like do the Carlton, that's the vibe I'm getting, bro.
My mama doesn't trust him. He's only here for one thing, but
here. What? Hold on. I don't think y'all heard that, bro. Let me rewind it for y'all. Okay, let me rewind that, okay?
Trust him. He's only here for one thing, but
I love the visuals that also go with this, by the way. It's like it's entertaining to me, bro. And the baby, bro, like he when he's featured, he brings a good like vibe to it also, bro. Like I don't know what's with this nigga, bro. From day one, like when I first reacted to his song, like months and months ago before he started like really taking off, I realized it. Like his vibe is different. Like real different from most of these other rappers though. All right, you guys, that was my reaction. The baby did his thing. Camila Cabello did her thing. She is a great, bro. I don't know if y'all really heard those high tones that she was hitting, bro, but she's really good at what she does, bro. This is a great song. It makes sense why it's trending number 3 right now. But yeah, I might have to re-listen to this, bro. No cap. But yeah, if you guys really did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, share the video also for me, with everybody that you can. Support the grind. And then, yeah, PZRE will be up soon, all right? It's Benny Boy, PZRE guys. And I'm out, my guy.
Look. I'm the type to make a turn on the daddy, the baby, make her forget what she learned from her dad. I don't be tripping on this shawty, I let her do whatever she please. I don't be kissing on this shawty, she don't be kissing on me. She came with you.